Hey everyone, this is Grace. Hope you've been well. I am coming on here to finally select the winners of my grandmother's 100th birthday card challenge. Thank you guys so much. Much appreciated. I had 31 ladies here on YouTube send me beautiful cards, whether handcrafted or store-bought. And my sister actually, right before I filmed this, arrived in Korea and she took some videos of my niece and nephew with my grandmother. And my niece had quilted this blanket for my grandmother, and it was just so heartwarming because it's full circle. Grams used to make blankets for us, and now that Grams can no longer sew or knit, we have the youngest in the family reciprocate and sew her this beautiful quilt tid blanket. But anyway, I'll talk about that in a later video. So thank you, ladies, for certainly taking the time and mailing the cards in the hustle and bustle because they just arrived. I think it's only been an hour since they arrived to my grandmother's. They have not given her the cards, and so I'm sure my sister will tape videos of that too. So I can't wait to see her reaction when she receives all the cards that you guys sent. So thank you so much. I cannot thank you guys enough. So anyway, you guys know this is a composition notebook that I had altered several years ago. I think it's like 2, 3 years ago. And these, what I did was I just wrote down all the women who sent in cards, and I, for my purposes, I like to write down what prizes I offer. Anyway, so I used random.org, numbered 1 through 31, and then pulled the numbers. So the first person selected was Susan, who is Love Lovekins. So congratulations, Love Lovekins. Second person was Paula of Crafting by the Pond. And the third person is Mabel. So congratulations, ladies. And again, thank you all 31 of you for just sending in your cards. It really made meant a lot to me because I can't go that I was able to try to make my grandmother's birthday a little bit special by having my YouTube friends in the crafting community all over the world, send cards. So thank you so much. Anyway, Love Lovekins, Paula, and Mabel, please email me, would you, and rank the prizes that you would like, would you? So I can go and I have your mailing address because of the envelopes that you guys sent. I just need to know which ones you guys want first. So Susan, you get to decide. So here, I thought instead of having you guys go back to the old video, I would just show you, remind you again what the prizes were. So that's the CC Designs one. This is the Jelly Bean. And I have one like this, and I thought it was so cute because you can stamp it out and then cut them out and use these as ephemera pieces for. It reminds me of the hats that were actually in the Paper Pumpkin kit a while back. And then this is, of course, a Tim Holtz. So you've got this. Here's the leaf. And then two embossing folders. And then the little doggy. So you've got an embossing folder of the splat. Paint splashes, the stamps with the dogs, and then the corresponding dies. So yeah. Anyway, so ladies, the three of you who won, congratulations. Email me, please, rank them, and then I will try to get these prize packages out to you sometime this upcoming week. I've got, I think, three appointments, so things are a little bit, it's gonna be busy, but I will get these out to you. So yeah, and then just thank you guys for participating and just making my grandmother just very, very happy. So I will report back once I get the video of grandma opening the cards and report, but I'm sure she's gonna love everything. So anyway, thank you so much, everyone. And that is it. I will be back with one more video for this weekend, and then I'm gonna call that quits. And then I will see you guys next weekend afterwards. So anyway, like, subscribe, and I'll see you later. God bless.